Hey guys, we're back. Hopefully we can make it past chapter 3 this time. Back at chapter 1. The only difference is we did go through the first book just to get better weapons. Last time we just started at chapter 2. Seems to be the right choice.
Yeah, way easier.
Quest has failed. Damn it. Over. You good up there?
Yeah.
Shotgun, I don't want.
Lord.
Is that it?
I think so.
Down.
Gotta go down.
Oh. You're not healing. It does not reveal the entire map, that's such a lie.
Yeah, it shows you what everything, like, what each of them have.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, those. For me, though.
Oh, for you, yes. I'll wait for you over here.
Yeah, I'm getting rid of the elite.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. See if we can get the large one. Alright, fine. Whoa. This is money. This is a Nazi cash reserve.
I'm liking that. I like that room.
I like that room too. Oh god, the tank.
Oh wait, I didn't even see what it does.
I think it was slightly better than the one you had. Slightly, ever so slightly. You think we should heal instead of just...
Oh yeah.
You should let me heal because I think it copies the HP at the highest. Yeah, just disregard the second of those.
Yeah.
Ah, two. Ah, oh, this is tough.
Right.
250, much... I think health is better. I might try for the small donation.
You could probably do Oh no, you can't. No. Okay, that's pretty good. That's pretty good.
That's still pretty good. At least I didn't get nothing like
yeah.
This.
Alright, let's see if your theory's right. It is.
Huh?
Whoa, boom. What was your health last? Yeah, I think.
It was much higher than yours. Damage taken reduced by... Oh, that's pretty good. Don't matter. Ninja. Down?
Yeah. So up is, we already went up.
Yeah, but there's other room up there.
Grab it.
Grab it?
Yeah.
You sure? Don't you need one?
No,
yeah.
Really.
You have no armor. Like, literally no armor.
Yeah, see, there's nothing up there.
Yeah. Go with this one. Oof. That was close. We go.
Get those guys.
Oh, wait. Ah, that guy shouldn't have been melee. You have boots yet? Nope. Good. Now you have boots. There's a boss room up next.
Oh, do you see it now? Oh, it's just,
why is it over here? Allow you to see hidden enemy. That's pretty good. There's a lot of hidden enemy in this.
Oh my god.
Time.
Oh my god, this time. Okay, there's only one way.
There's only one way, dude. I was like, stop it, Lewis. Care for your health, Lewis. Over. I don't care much for the mystery chest. The infinite. Oh my god, did you see that clip side?
Which one? Oh my god, 1,000.
Shit. We should have saved up for this puppy.
Yeah, hold on, we can still get it.
I doubt it. Yeah, we have one room.
We might be able to. Yeah, we will. What?
We got nothing.
Okay.
We got this guy. Man, I would hate to leave that. That sucks.
Oh,
is there any? Maybe Vlad has something.
Yeah,
I'll be back for you.
TV.
Nah.
No.
Man. Over. Wait, I don't think there's a way out of this.
I just TP.
Damn. Can't believe we have to leave the infinite.
1,000 bullets, man. We got bullets. Saved. Oh. There was still one portal? What? That was a hidden.
Alright. Hey guys, welcome back to Fury Unleashed. In this chapter, we're probably gonna take on all the bosses. We start in chapter 3. Alright, you ready?
Yeah. I'm ready.
Get this done. I like my little rocket launcher. OP, man. OP. Down we go.
That is way too OP.
Yeah.
Let's go down.
Go over here. Isn't there one over here?
No.
Oh, okay, never mind.
I think this one goes down there.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I got lost track of who it was. This is a good rocket launcher. See you down here. Anything you want? Oh, we have no money.
No,
now.
These are all bad anyways. Flamethrower, acid thrower, and the grenade launcher.
Whip. Whip. Ah, I missed it. Where are we going? Up. Oh. Boss.
Oh, there's two of them. One down.
I think you should get it because you use more grenades than I do.
That says randomly. Oh, okay.
Over. Over up. Back to the start. Not really.
Oh,
you're kidding me.
Okay.
Ah, this rocket launcher is OP, man.
Yeah. That rocket launcher does
great.
The job.
That's definitely you.
I wish I could use it. I need grenades.
You have grenades. Oh, you don't.
Yeah, I don't have any right now. Where's the enemies here?
Down here. It's the end. Up we go. Here. two. No thanks. I'd rather keep my health.
Yeah. Never gives anything good.
Yeah, let's... Yeah, that's true. It's very true.
Like, if you gave, like, a legendary or something, then, yeah, it would be worth it.
Why do you still have the starting pistol?
No guns.
There's an alien rocket launcher.
Oh, that's it.
I think there's a gun shop at the bottom. Let's go get it.
Oh no, this is a bad one. It's nothing good.
Every worse than a pistol.
Yeah, that's true.
We are fighting the boss next.
Let's see. Can I get a flamethrower?
So which one are you gonna go with?
Flamethrower. Does more damage.
Not too bad. It's not too bad.
Nah, I'm just gonna teleport.
Alright.
Here it is. Boss 3. Or boss 2.
This guy. Boss 1. I don't think we did it last time.
Oh, right. Did we die?
Yeah, we think we died at the end. It's okay. We'll avenge ourselves.
Yeah.
Oh, this isn't the boss we got last time. Maybe they're randomized. Oh god, so many lasers. Lewis, watch out for the little rockets. Nice.
Nice.
What do we get? You don't have anything.
Oh, okay. This is the first boss.
Yeah. Alright.
Nice.
We defeated the first boss.
Oh. Alright, guys. I think next you'll be seeing the next two bosses.
Yep. We'll be right back. Hey guys, we're back and we're about to face the second boss of this comic book. This comic book. Nazi Germany.
Ready?
Yep. I'm ready.
Okay. Who we got? Whoa.
The War Mech.
This will be interesting.
Yeah. Oh god, what the
fuck? Okay.
Oh man. This is absorbent. Oh man. Alright, that's two bosses down. We'll be right back when we run through the chapter again. Hey guys, we're back. This is our last boss. The Luis is probably gonna die.
Nah, I got this. Still more enemies?
No.
It was like 93%.
Oh, hey, you copy that. Okay. How are we supposed to evade that? Hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.